मेरा नाम है जूडो, जो भी कहूंगा सच कहूंगा, जो भी कहूंगा सच कहूंगा, जो भी कहूंगा सच कहूंगा। Hi friends, welcome to a brand new episode of Judo's Dhamaka.
In this episode, I am going to review the teaser of the upcoming Netflix movie Dhamaka.
Dhamaka agar Judo's Dhamaka mein na hoga, to kahan pe hoga? Aye. This film revolves around a journalist and a terror attack on Mumbai.
Kartik Aaryan is playing the role of a journalist in this movie.
The film is directed by Ram Madhvani of Nirja and Arya fame. It's produced by Ronnie Screwvala. Intriguing plot, but this is not an original plot. It is a remake of the Korean film, The Terror Live. And the shooting of this film was completed in just 10 days.
After seeing the teaser, I'm really happy.
And I am eagerly waiting for the release of this film on Netflix. Kartik Aaryan shared the title of this movie on his birthday on 22nd November 2020. Ram Madhvani is a good director and we have seen his projects like Nirja and the Arya web series. Amruta Subhash is playing the role of Kartik's boss in this movie. She's playing the role of a senior Janno. This movie will release very soon on Netflix. I'll be waiting for the release of this movie. After watching the movie, I will explain in detail the music, the editing, the everything regarding this movie. So stay tuned and keep supporting Judo's Dhamaka. But before ending, this is my brand new vlog. Without your support, I can't move forward. So please like, share and subscribe my channel. And also, I have a Facebook page. The name of the Facebook page is Judo's Dhamaka. Use bhi like kijiye. If you want to interact with me, then you can contact me on my Facebook page, Judo's Dhamaka. I'll give you the link of the Facebook page in my description box. So what are you waiting for? Like kijiye, share kijiye, subscribe kijiye, comment kijiye. I'll be waiting for your response. I'll be back in the next episode. Judo's Dhamaka. Let's do the Dhamaka.